tonight, we're gonna talk about some things happening right here in New Bordeaux. Things I don't think anyone could have ever predicted. Except yours truly, of course. Seems there's a gentleman out there, maybe he's even listening right now, who police are referring to as a violent agitator. Hold on, that's not exactly right. Police are actually referring to him as a violent black agitator. Oh.
Me ain't getting paid enough to worry about Ryan Walton.
You know what I mean. Look, I get doing them coons over in Holler. Hell, bringing that dumb cracker Richie in makes some kind of sense, but Vito's made.
Was made. Word come down from on high that Scarlett is out, and that means he's out. Anyway, Greco might be stupid. He might even be crazy. But right now, he's the one calling the shots.
Don't kill you, little piece of shit. off of me?
Looks like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. I figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
Yeah, I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. He wanted me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. The money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop. Make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Eh, don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittle me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
Fuck out of me. Well, Greco around, ain't no one feeling real secure about that place, so we just keep at it.
You can be as bad as one.
Vito says you're reliable.
When regrets are.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof. Ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some. Push comes to shove, Toretto will push, shove, bite, and gut you. Watch yourself.
It's joining the party.
Fucking crew. Hey, he's over here.
Firing on that piece of shit.
Going down.
You get flayed, cocksucker.
I spotted him.
Look out!
Sorry about that.
Careful!
Watch it!
Oh, watch where you go!
Careful now! He's got a gun!
I told them I was quitting the union. Them I'd find my own damn job.
What'd they say?
Send a guy over to fill out those forms.
Coming through.
Careful, you dumbass.
This area's for. Are you gonna pay for that?
Okay.
Get away from here.
I'll just be on my way now.
Come on, check.
Clear enough?
He about to get an education.
Cocksucker!
Get out of here!
Get the fuck off me!
Damn it, Jesus!
With an important message. When friends and family come to town and they need accommodations, I always send them to the same wonderful place, the Royal Hotel, located convenient.
Look who I...
Gonna cut you a bloody group.